It's Sunday, the 29th of November. The Indian Community Festival, organized by Indian Social Club's Kerala Wing, came to an end yesterday. Organizers stated that the festival was a record, with over 50,000 attending across the weekend and performers coming all the way from India exclusively for the event.
Every year it is becoming bigger.
We ourselves are surprised by the turnout.
Amongst the various distinguished guests that had come to witness the Indian Community Festival were noted Malayalam film director Ranjit, top-ranking government officials of Oman, and the Indian ambassador, Mr. Indramani Pandey.
It's really a great pleasure to see so many people present here. Huge segment of Indian community, they're enjoying here. We should always remain united as Indian community.
The Sultan Qaboos Mosque in the Wilayat of Bidbid was inaugurated on Friday. Opened by Sheikh Mohammed bin Abdullah Al Hinai, advisor of the state, it is spread over 92,000 square meters and the main hall can accommodate 2,500 people. The mosque has a library, classrooms and two minarets that are almost 50 meters high.